A local high school student is facing several charges after Polk County deputies say he brought a loaded gun to school today. And we're not naming the suspect because he is just 17 years old. But deputies do say another George Jenkins High School student tipped them off about this case. And when they searched the suspect's backpack, they found the gun along with an extra loaded magazine. The suspect claimed he recently found the gun off campus.